This short video will demonstrate how to use the GetIt function to find the full text of articles. Here we have a search on childhood obesity done using Lion Search, which we'll use to demonstrate. When you find an article that you want to read, simply click on the title. At this point, several different things can happen. Most simply, you'll be redirected to the article itself. Sometimes the full text will be visible immediately in HTML format, as it is here, but other times you're going to need to look for the PDF button, which is located at the top of the page here on the left. Clicking on this button will allow you to load the PDF of the article, which you can then read, save, or interact with it however you'd like. In other situations, however, you're not immediately redirected to the full text of the article, and in this case, a different page will come up. One that looks something like this. This page is a list of all of our digital holdings for a specific article. In order to find the article, all you need to do is click on the link over here on the left that says article, and the article should load. However, occasionally, there is no link for article, just one that says either journal or issue. However, if you look at the top of the page, you can see the citation, which lists the volume, issue, and page number of the specific article you're looking for. So, if you click on the journal, or in other cases, issue link, what will happen is you'll be taken to the run of the journal that is held by that specific database. All you need to do, then, is scroll down and find the issue that you're looking for. In this case, we're looking for volume 29, issue number 4. And once you click on that, you can scroll down the list of articles till you find the article in question. In this case, it's right here. Once again, remember, if you are still looking for the full text, you should always look for the PDF button. Here, in this case, it's on the right-hand side.